tell y'all one thing real quick. I was surprised by what we got today because y'all know when it's on the harder stuff, it's usually your boy Jay, but Mama came to me and said, I want to listen to this today. So here we are. But if you are new to the channel, what's up, guys? Welcome to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we're back today with another reaction video suggested to us by
you guys,
our amazing RSR family. Tell them what you wanted.
Guys, we're listening to Alice in Chains. The song you guys suggested we check out next is Wood. I just wanted something a little tougher, a little harder, you know?
Y'all know, something that's deep.
And Alice in Chains gives you that.
I love some grunge. I love some Layne Staley. So I was completely on board. But I was just kind of thrown off by
that
you were like, hey, I want to hear some Alice in Chains today. So...
Well, Man in the Box was a really memorable
one.
And I just want something like that today.
So we went back to the video and looked down the comments, and this was one of the most suggested. So we got to give the people what they want. Hit that subscribe button if you're new to the channel. Like this video and turn on the post notification bell to stay up to date with everything we got going. Let's check it out. Here you go, Ma. It's just something about the 90s kind of grunge. Like the drums, like they just, to me, they sound different. They sound more fuller. And then the vocals. You guys know I love Layne Staley. I love some Kurt Cobain. It's just something about those kind of deep. And it's almost like people that have been hurt. Those type of voices.
That's exactly how I feel. I feel like...
Or people that are going through something.
Yeah, those two have the long stretched out, almost a solemnness in the way they stretch out their notes, which definitely gives you that feeling. But I think in particular with Alice in Chains, and I guess you could say a lot of bands that, you know, were this type of genre, that they did such a good job of capturing the human expression that isn't beautiful.
Expression,
that nobody
emotion.
Wanted to see, that nobody wants to talk about. And so, like, that's why I love this band and, you know, the types of bands that tackle what they tackle, because it's like, this is human, this is real, we're not perfect, we're not pretty, like, we have these inside parts, but we can still sit here and express it, and I really love listening to the emotion in their voice.
As time goes on, you know, mental health and depression, it's becoming more of a talked about thing. You know, during the 90s, I'm sure it wasn't as talked about.
I feel
about,
like this was probably like one of the first forms of expression.
Exactly, no doubt about it.
But I'm not saying all of it's depressing, I'm just saying that as far as capturing the human expression in every form, they do really good at that.
Let's get back.
Right.
like that's the hardest Alice in Chains song that I've heard.
It might be. That was a heavy one. It was tough, and the vocals on it were tough and soaring, too.
And you know, and a lot of times when you get to, like, Alice in Chains, you know, it's going to be something deep.
Oh, I feel like it's always deep. I feel like they're definitely here for the human, you know, experience, for us, and, like, just showing all these sides. So I really, really liked it, but I, like, the drummer at the end was, I mean, he was, what do you say when you talk about a guitar? You say, man, they were shredding. So when they talk about a drummer that's absolutely hitting, I mean, would that be the word?
He was killing it.
I don't know. Give me a reference, a good term, because I feel like killing it or hitting wasn't enough for what he was doing. Because like you said, it was super full and it was like all there and it kept you. It was nice. And the end of it, did you notice how even tougher it
tough.
Got at
the end? The end got
it,
tough.
Yeah, it started off and then towards the end, it's just tougher, 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 more meaningful. It was cool.
But guys, thank you so much for that suggestion. Drop down in the comments what you guys think our next Alice in Chains song should be. I think we've done about 3 or 4 so far. Yeah.
Something tough. You guys know sometimes we need something tough, something heavy, something metal in there. So if there's also, that's a genre we haven't tackled enough of.
We haven't tackled a lot of metal.
I mean, like, this is like grunge metal right here. But if you guys have anything that's just tougher or artists that we haven't tackled that you think we need to check out, let's do it.
The comments. But guys, that's going to be the end of today's reaction video. As we always send you out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every single day that you wake up, it is a blessing and that you are blessed. And for your new family members, hit that subscribe button down below. We welcome you guys to the RSR family. But y'all have a goal every day, just like we do. Tell them that goal, Mom.
You gotta make somebody smile, y'all.
We love you guys. Don't forget to go check out Rob Squad Movie Reactions. Until next time, we'll see you guys later.